we're just, I think we're very strong at identifying what the enemy team wants to play and what they're uncomfortable with. And we can see in our series against Mad Lions and our series against G2, we were able to draft compositions that we knew they didn't really want to play against. And we tried to force them onto compositions that they might make a lot of mistakes on.